two Carolina Wren eggs in there. I hope they fully set on them this time. Last spring they started a nest and we feel like we saw an egg or two in there, but then they never came back. That's where they usually go in and out. There's four. They do that every few minutes. Baby Carolina Wrens are out. Listen to the noise. Okay, I'll leave you alone.
Oh, look at it.
They jumped the nest.
Fluffball.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, they're
They're trying.
They're flirting with windows.
Yes.
It looks like they're all four out.
Are they fledged?
Yep.
It's like, I won't do that again.
Yeah, how did one get way up there already?
Still feeding him.
Yeah, I find it amazing that the parents find something to give them like every 5 minutes. Well, maybe every 10 minutes, because every 5 minutes, one of the parents is coming. That's one of the parents, I think.
Did you try?
I tried.
At least I got all the way up, but you didn't. You didn't even try.
Would you want mom to give you some information?
Look, these two having a discussion right here on these friends. Look at Egan over there. Egan stuck in that branch. You know that branch you have enough to hold him up?
There's no way. So
one
y'all,
on the ground, five right there, and one that side on the left.
So y'all see six.
Listen right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And one that side on the left.
No way.
But I want to explore it, Mom.
Oh, okay.
That's insane.
Bruh. How did they all fit in that little pod of a nest? Well, it's amazing that that many lived also. Maybe because they were in such a protected environment. But their heads are fuzzy. Had thunderstorms during the night, and then it rained a whole lot again this morning. They look pretty fine. It is warm outside. I guess it would have been a little bit different if it was cool outside and they got wet.